stop sleeping with regret. We've all lost something, see it in our eyes. We've all felt it hard, but somehow come out alive. So let his love fill to the brim. Let his peace come seeping in through the cracks you're sinking in. There's a place for you.
Just like you.
Well, only you can do the things that you do.
Welcome to a place where no brother stands above another. No one suffers cause everybody covers each other when it rains. They're quick to bandage any pain and help you wash the dirt in your life down the drain. Not a soul is looked down upon for sins that they've committed, and everyone's admitted that we all needed forgiveness. We all in it together. There's no pressure to measure up to anything other than what you're giving. You're yourselves enough, so unbury the treasure of your heart, soul, strength, and your mind. There's never been another you since the beginning of time. We're all beautiful creations, all one of a kind. But right now, these thoughts are all imagination, but could it manifest in what we call the human race? And could the self-righteous give up their thrones and replace them with the burdens of the broken souls to bring change in our heart?
There's a place for you, my love. There's someone there who thinks you're enough. There's a hole in this world shaped like you. We're only you. Place for